Hill Sports, we thrive on helping hockey and lacrosse families build their futures today. Come visit us at either of our two locations in Raleigh or Charlotte. Let us show you how at High Hill Sports we provide the best in-store experience on the planet.
It should be a good game veteran, as well. Buffalo is one of our rivals.
Kids to hockey knowledgeable staff will help you find the right equipment.
Just both of us had a really good shot at winning the Stanley Cup. Went seven games. And so it's become a big rivalry ever since. Their fans, they have a lot of fans that have moved here from Buffalo. So it's like the one game a year that some of our season ticket holders pull for the visit.
Had a lot of people ring in, some Olympians. We had Ric Flair, the wrestler.
Oh, yeah, he knows his recently, and I'm for sure. Congratulations, you win a great Hurricane.
So have it's kind of like a hand bike. If you've ever done a hand bike. So like I said, we just got some new gears put in it, so it should be good to go. You should be able to spin it as loud or as fast as you want. Once he says crank it up, you'll go. You'll go anywhere from about 5 to 10 seconds. Once they take you up the video board, there'll be a feed from our locker room with the team coming out. Once they put that up, you can stop. If you want to go until the team hits the ice, that's your call. That's pretty much it.
What's the longest anybody has gone?
We had the guy from Blizzard like towing do it 2 games ago. And he did it for probably like 15, 20 seconds. Like he kept going. I walked over. I was like, all right, he's going to keep going. So however you want to do it, this is your ring. So main thing, like I said, is to not start before the introduction is done because they won't be able to hear you over the siren or hear the introduction over the siren. But that's about it.
Hi, I'm Amy Beal, a season ticket holder since 2006, and we are Caniacs.
I'm ready to go. Let's go, Cane.
This is a hurricane warning. Tonight, North Carolina Central University head football coach Henry Frazier III will sound the siren and call the team out to the ice for the start of tonight's game. Crank it up, coach!
Yeah.
Hurricane warning. Tonight, North Carolina Central University head football coach Henry Frazier III will sound the siren and call the team out to the guys for the start of tonight's game. Crank it up, coach. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the guys for the start of tonight's game, your